Artistry Beauties.
I'm Esme.
And I'm Nanda. And this is Mackenzie.
And this is Simone.
We're here to show you everything about Artistry Gold Vibrant Lipstick. For all of you out there into makeup, this is a lipstick for you.
You're going to love this lipstick. The formulas are super hydrating, nourishing, and long-wearing.
And as a makeup artist, we love the bold color payoff. The more pigment, the better.
This Artistry Go Vibrant lipstick formula is also clean, and that means it's made without over 1,300 ingredients on the Artistry no-no list.
It's also vegan, and it contains traceable Nutrilite ingredients such as white chia seed and shea butter.
Backed by the world's number one brand of plant-based vitamins and dietary supplements. This is healthy, clean beauty without compromise.
Let's play with lipsticks. Which one do you love more?
Do I have to choose one? How can we pick just one lipstick color? I want all of them.
Me too.
Let's talk about how to choose lipstick color.
Artistry has made it easy because they've created a universally flattering shade collection. So there's a shade for everyone. To find your shade, it helps to know your skin's undertone. Is it warm or cool?
Shades that have the same undertone as your skin tend to look more natural. For instance, if you wear only gold jewelry, chances are you are a warm undertone. So choose shades that are warmer, such as number 205 Firecracker Red or number 110 Crush on Coral.
If you only wear silver, platinum, or white gold, choose shades in the cooler range, like 204 Road Trip Red and 106 Secret Crush Scarlet. Now, let's select the right shade of Bold Matte Red lipstick for Mackenzie. I've created a natural makeup look with a dramatic eyeliner, which goes perfectly with a bold matte red lipstick.
Mackenzie has warm undertones, so number 205 Firecracker Red fits perfectly.
Yes, I think this one is going to be our best bold matte red lipstick.
Shades with the opposite undertone look more dramatic, like number 204 Road Trip Red would look amazing on her.
That's true. And many of my clients prefer to use a red shade that's the opposite of their undertone because they like the drama and contrast.
And as makeup artists, Nanda and I agree that no matter what your undertone, wear the shade that makes you feel happy and confident. Now let's show everyone that amazing one swipe color payoff.
Yes, the intense pigment in this Artistry lipstick collection is amazing. And not only, this is a clean formula. The matte formula is 8-hour long-wearing lipstick too.
This matte formula feels so velvety and soft on your lips. It's not drying, it doesn't feather or bleed. And my favorite thing about this, it's clean.
And look how this natural makeup look. Place up the bold red lip.
I agree, and it looks amazing.
One question my clients have been asking is how to find the best nude lipstick shade.
I hear that a lot as well. In my experience, the best nude lip color can mean something different to everyone. Our pro tip for choosing the perfect nude color for the lighter skin tones is choosing a shade that is slightly lighter or slightly darker than their natural skin tone. And if you typically wear gold jewelry, look for warmer shades such as number 209 Love Note Nude or number 207 Blush Crush. If you wear silver or platinum jewelry, choose cooler shades such as number 208 Lazy Day Latte or number 201 Lunch Date Pink.
For medium skin tones with warm undertones, choose a caramel shade such as 108 Text Me Terracotta. Or if you're a medium skin tone that has cool undertones, try a dark rose, such as the 203 Recharge Rose.
It's one of my favorites, Nanda. For people with a deeper skin and a cool undertone, I suggest trying a deep berry shade, such as number 104 Berry Special Evening. If your darker skin has warm undertones, try number 111 Go Go Coco.
I think that's one of my favorites in the collection.
Me too.
And then what about if you like to wear both gold and silver jewelry?
That is a great question. If you look good in both gold and silver jewelry, you can wear both warm or cool lipstick shades. Since Simone has cool undertones, we wanted to compliment her skin without overpowering her smoky eyes. So I've chosen 111 Go Go Coco and 103 Marvelous Morning. And what I love is that as I'm applying it, it just glides on so smooth. I can see that there's hydration in this, but it doesn't compromise on the color at all. Now, Simone could stop there if she wanted to keep it a little bit more natural, or we can take the drama up just a level. And we can go ahead and apply a little bit of Marvelous Morning right in the center for a pop of color.
And look at that one swipe color payoff that we get. It looks amazing.
And I love to keep going over it because even though it gives you all of that intensity in that one swipe if you wanted to, sometimes we just like to be our best extra selves.
The intense pigment in this Artistry lipstick collection is amazing. And not only this is a clean formula, it's also long-wearing lipstick.
This formula feels like satin on your lips. It doesn't feather or bleed, and my favorite part is that it's clean.
And look how this smoky eyes look plays up the nude lip. I'm always up for how to wear the bold lipstick and experimenting with color to find what works best to show your individuality, give you confidence, and makes you smile.
Absolutely. There is an art to wearing bold lip color, and when you learn how to apply lipstick that is uniquely you, it does give you a boost of confidence.
100%. I hope you had as much fun as we did.
To find your favorite lip color, check out the Artistry Virtual Beauty app.
Go have fun.
Explore.
And let us know
which shade is your favorite.
Ciao.